fraction of shapes. Teacher Nancy has some shapes to show. She draws an envelope and shades one of the four equal parts. The shaded part is 1/4 and the unshaded is 3/4. She draws a circle and divides it into 8 parts. She shades 3 parts, which means 3/8. An unshaded is 5/8. Now she draws a divided triangle and shades 2 parts. The shaded part is 2/3 and unshaded is 1/3. Nancy ma'am tells us how fractions can be understood by shapes. That was nice, Nancy ma'am.